All right, my name is Thomas Peterson, and my presentation is on social media and shopping habits. The purpose of this was to see how college students' feelings towards businesses, towards their social media, affects their shopping habits. For my data collection, I posted my survey across Reddit, Twitter, and Facebook, and I had a total of 62 participants. My first question was, have you ever had an interaction with a business on their social media page? 61% of people said yes, and 39% of people said no. Thought it'd be a lot higher for the yeses, but it's only 61%. The second question is, when do you normally interact with a business on their social media page? This one was pretty even. 43% of people said after a good experience, so if they have a good experience, they'll go on their social media page. Third question is, how satisfied are you with your last experience interacting with a business on their social media page? 58% of people said somewhat satisfied with their last experience. That's pretty good. Next was, how likely are you to make a future purchase due to a positive experience interacting with a business's social media page? 48% of people said somewhat likely, and 30% said very likely. So if they had a good experience with their social media, they're likely to shop with them. If you had a positive experience in person, which one of these are you likely to do? 56% of people said nothing. 26% of people said contact their manager in person. And 19% said contact their social media page. So most people, even if they had a good experience, just aren't going to do anything about it. How likely are you to make a future purchase due to a negative experience interacting with a business's social media page? 52% said somewhat unlikely, and 37% said very unlikely. So if they had a bad interaction with their social media, chances are they're not shop there again, or ever. If you had a negative experience in person, which one of these are you most likely to do? 54% of people said not do anything again, which is similar to the positive one. So if you have a negative experience, people won't do anything about it. And then my final conclusions were, people were likely to shop at businesses where they had a positive social media experience with, and people would not shop at places they had a negative social media experience with. And then how they're treated in person at the store doesn't really affect what they'll do after that. Thanks.